Lionsgate Leo New Moon August 2021. Posted on August 7, 2021 by Era of Light. On August 8, we begin a new lunar cycle under the presence of the Lionsgate portal. This makes for some magical, high vibrational energy that will allow all of us to connect with our own inner lion energy. The Lionsgate portal is activated due to the rising of the star, Sirius, which coincides with this time of year. Sirius is considered our spiritual sun, and after disappearing from our night sky, it is now getting ready to return. Many ancient civilizations tracked the rising of Sirius, believing it was a powerful time of rebirth, abundance, spiritual advancement, and a shift into a higher state of consciousness. While the exact rising of Sirius back into the night sky ultimately depends on the latitude of where you are in the world, August 8th has become a power date due to honor the opening of the portal due to the numerology of 88. The number code, 88, represents infinity, spiritual intelligence, and DNA activation. It is believed on this day we can integrate the high-frequency energies of Sirius straight into our being. You can think of this Sirius energy as a key, helping to unlock greater awareness, our destiny, new layers of our soul contract, and light codes that we came to this earth to explore and work with. While the Lionsgate portal happens every year, 2021 is extra special as it happens to coincide with the Leo new moon. Having a new moon can amplify the energy of the portal, turbocharging its effects and our ability to manifest. New moons are always a power time for intention setting, but this is even more so when the new moon falls in the highly creative sign of Leo and alongside the Lionsgate portal. Think about what you wish to create in your life, allow this creation to come straight from your heart, and then put it out there into the world so it can be manifested into your reality. While this Lionsgate new moon is a magical time for setting intentions, it is also a time of connecting with your higher self. In many ways, moving beyond intention setting and focusing on connecting and merging with your higher self can be far more powerful. Consciously connecting with your higher self allows you to reach a new place of freedom and power. Instead of wanting or grasping for things, or telling the universe your wish list, you are open and accepting of whatever flows your way, and in a state of complete trust that all is unfolding for your highest good. Your higher self, the divine within you and around you, always knows what is best for you and the journey of your soul. Working from this state allows you to work in harmony with the universe and the journey of your soul. By working from this place, you also tend to find that what you manifest is always automatically aligned with exactly what you need. While the Leo new moon is a time of high creative energy and a power time for connecting to higher frequency energies, the planet Uranus is also very active. Uranus is the planet of awakening and change. It can shake things up, and turn things on their head so we are forced to see them in a new way. As Uranus is very active under this new moon, we may receive some information that changes what we once knew, or we could find ourselves feeling scattered or uncertain about something that we once felt very certain about. Uranus likes to bring the element of surprise, so it is not always possible to predict what will unfold. The only thing to keep in mind is that Uranus shakes things in order to awaken us. It is through shaking up our reality that we can see things in a new light, perceive things from a new vantage point, and experience growth. Uncertainty is a part of life, and even though it is uncomfortable, it can be a powerful teacher in learning how to detach, stay in the present moment, and open to our full potential. As the saying goes, when nothing is certain, anything is possible. As the planet of awakening, Uranus is also connected to third eye openings and the rising of our consciousness. This gift that Uranus brings may be more noticeable under this new moon, thanks to the Lionsgate portal and the other high-frequency energies that are stirring at this time. If things are feeling uncertain or unsteady in your life, use this energy to shift how you are choosing to see things. Where can you view any uncertainty as an open field of possibilities? You can also use the awakening force of Uranus to meditate, to connect with your intuition, and to work on listening to your intuition. This energy should also make the veil between dimensions thin, making it easier for our loved ones and angels or spirit guides to make contact with us. The August 8th new moon is definitely a special one for so many reasons. As it activates the lion energy within us, it is also the perfect time to find our inner confidence, to push our boundaries, and to feel the limitless potential of our being. This Leo new moon is not about playing small or retreating back to what is comfortable. It is about bravely standing in our true, authentic power. It is about owning all of who we are, being proud of where we have come from, and confident in our journey of what lies ahead. Leo energy is very heart-centered and heart-driven. So stay out of ego and work with this beautiful energy from that place. Allow your heart to be your guide. By Tanas. Source.